San Luis Police Department says expect delays at the port of entry there. It will be temporarily closed on both sides due to issues with Title 42. The statement was released today. The police department says it's due to the volatile situation across the United States-Mexico border. Expect temporary closures during unspecified hours during the night and day with little to no notice. So if you're traveling to and from San Luis, Mexico, be sure to keep this in mind.